Hi and welcome to RAN15 Gen channel. Since one of my subscribers requested a tutorial on this. Today, in this video I will show you how to create Valorant Select Player Slide in PowerPoint. I'll give you a quick peek so you remember which slide I'm talking about. First, create a rectangle shape with diagonal corners. Set the height to 6.1 cm and the width to 6.05 cm. Once you've got the template, it'll look red like this. To make it look cooler, make it transparent to 44%, then add a bevel relaxed inset effect. Adjust the 3D rotation angle like you see on my screen. Add an outline with a gradient color. Set to 100% transparency for the second color. Add the characters by inserting them in the Insert tab. Crop the picture, then press Ctrl+Command+X. Right-click your mouse and select Paste Picture to paste it. Adjust the size as you can tell from the screen. Set up the picture the same way we did for the shape before. Then add font for naming the character. Set up the font effect the same way we did for the shape and the picture before. Insert the other characters and set them up as before. But before that, let's create the title to spice it up. Add blink animation for the title. Go to the effect options in the animation pane. Set the delay to 7 and choose by letter. Make it repeating to the end of the slide. Back to the Viper character to add animation. Don't forget to group it first, then choose the lines down animation for this shape. Set the duration to 0320. Hit the effect options to set up the animation. Check the auto reverse option and set the smooth end to full. Choose until end of slide as well. Duplicate it 5 times by pressing Ctrl+Command+D. And change the name and the character. Next, duplicate the slide. Set up all these shapes as you see on my screen. Make the chosen character shape the largest, and change the others to gray. Create the rectangle in red. Place the main character in the center. The same way for the next character.